New York has some of the toughest handgun laws in the nation. Technically speaking, if you're convicted by plea or by trial of a possession of a handgun, a jail term is required. However, there are many cases that I've handled throughout the years that have ended satisfactorily, and it all depends on the facts of your case, the circumstances of your arrest, and your particular background. So if you have a case with the possession of a handgun, please give me a ring.